हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लर्निंग इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी पुल ब्रिज सीरीज रेजोनेंट इन्वर्टर विद द हेल्प ऑफ आउटपुट वेवफॉर्म्स। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड हाफ ब्रिज सीरीज रेजोनेंट इन्वर्टर विच इज ए इम्प्रूव्ड फॉर्म ऑफ बेसिक सीरीज इन्वर्टर। सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सी द प्रीवियस वीडियोज यू कैन चेक इट इन द चैनल प्ले लिस्ट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड ऑल्सो प्रेस द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू कैन गेट मोर अपडेटेड वीडियोज फ्रॉम हियर। नाउ लेट अस सी सम इम्पॉर्टेंट फीचर्स रिलेटेड टू this full bridge series resonant inverter. First is the power flow from DC source is continuous in this type of full bridge series resonant inverter. Therefore, it allows higher output power. The maximum output frequency of this full bridge series resonant inverter is equal to the ringing frequency of the resonant circuit. Whereas we studied in the half bridge series resonant inverter that the maximum output frequency is greater than the ringing frequency. In this full bridge series resonant inverter, the supply current can be continuous but pulsating in nature, and the harmonic content in the supply current is more in this full bridge series resonant inverter as compared to half bridge series resonant inverter. This we will understand while understanding the working of this full bridge series resonant inverter. In general, the series inverters, whether it is a half bridge series inverter or full bridge series inverter, the output frequency of the series resonant inverter depends on the load R, that is the value of the resistance of the resistor. Hence, these inverters are more suitable for fixed load, that is fixed resistance conditions. Now we will understand the working of this full bridge series resonant inverter. First we will turn on this S1 and S2 SCR. So when this S1 and S2 SCR goes into the on condition, at that time this S3 and S4 SCR will be in the off condition. Therefore they will act as open circuit, as you can see in the circuit diagram. So when this S1 and S2 SCR goes into the on condition, they will start conducting the current and a positive resonant current pulse flows through this resistance R in this clockwise direction like this. So in this loop the current starts flowing, and type of waveform we will get for this current which is flowing in this loop. So the current which is entering in the load, which is called as load current, will enter at this X point and leave at this Y point, and the current which is pointing towards the right hand side will be taken as positive. So we are naming it as positive resonant current pulse. Why we are getting this type of waveform? We are getting this type of waveform because here there is a formation of RLC underdamped resonant circuit. Therefore, whatever currents are flowing in this circuit will be in the form of pulse only. So the source current which will enter here at the S1 SCR IS will also in the form of pulse only, and the load current which is flowing through this load will also in the form of pulse only. So the load voltage polarity will be positive on the X point because current is entering at this point, and negative on this Y point because current is leaving at this point. So this load voltage is given as V0 is equal to I0 into R. In this full bridge series resonant inverter, the other pair of switches, that is S3 and S4 switches, will be fired only after this positive current pulse through the load goes to zero to prevent the direct short circuit of this DC source here. Therefore, the maximum output frequency is equal to the ringing frequency of the resonant circuit can be obtained in the full bridge series resonant inverter, because we are firing the other pair of switches only when the load current pulse goes to zero value. When this S3 and S4 switches goes into the on condition, at that time this S1 and S2 switch will go into the off condition and they will act as open circuit. So this is the diagram for S3 and S4 switch going into the on condition. So when this S3 and S4 switch will be fired, at that time the current will flow in this loop like this. Now here you can see the load current which is entering at this load resistor will enter at this Y point and it will come outside from this X point. So the load current direction is reverse with respect to first case when S1 and S2 switches gone into the on condition. So here we will take the negative current pulse for the load current, but the source current direction is not changing here, the source current direction will remain same for whether this S3 S4 switch going into the on condition, whether this S1 and S2 switches going into the on condition. Therefore, this source current will be a positive current pulse only, but this load current will be a negative current pulse. So when this S3 and S4 switch will be fired at that time, we get a negative resonant current pulse flowing through this resistor R. The supply current in this circuit will be continuous, as in both the half cycles of the load current, source is supplying the current to the load continuously here. So the power flow from the source to load is continuous, but the supply current will be pulsating in nature because of the presence of this underdamped RLC resonant circuit. Now we will understand the output waveforms of this full bridge series resonant inverter. Here we can see at time t is equal to 0, we will fire this S1 and S2 SCRs. At that time, this S3 and S4 SCRs will be in the off condition and they will act as open circuit. So when this S1 and S2 SCRs starts conducting, at that time we will get a positive current pulse. And we know that when we are using a resistive load, the load voltage and load current will be in phase with each other. Therefore, the waveform of the load current and load voltage will be same. That means the shape of the waveform of the load voltage and load current will be same. Only maximum value of this load voltage will be differed with respect to the maximum value of the load current, because the load voltage is equal to load current into load resistor. And in the negative half cycle, the load voltage will be equal to minus of load current into load resistor. So we will get positive current pulse when this S1 and S2 SCR goes into the on condition, and the source current will also be a positive current pulse only. Let us say this is T1 instant. At T1 instant, this S3 and S4 goes into the on condition. That means they are fired. So when they are fired, S1 and S2 will be in the off condition and they will act as open circuit. When this S3 and S4 SCRs are fired at that time, we will get a negative current pulse like this. So the load current will be negative current pulse. So negative half cycle we will get here. So the load voltage will also be negative because the polarity of the load voltage will also be reversed at that time. So when S3 and S4 is fired at that time, the polarity of the load voltage will be negative at this point. When this S1 and S2 SCRs are fired at that time, load voltage will be positive at this point and negative at this point. This is for S1 SCR and this is for S2 SCR. So we will get negative voltage when this S3 and S4 SCR is fired. And since the source current direction is not changing, whether these S1 and S2 SCRs are fired or these S3 and S4 SCRs are fired, therefore, for the source current, we will get a positive current pulse in case of S3 and S4 is in the on condition. So after this S3 and S4, we will again fire S1 and S2, and in this way the cycle repeats itself. And here we can see after this load current goes to zero value, we will fire the next pair of SCRs, that is S3 and S4 or S1 and S2. Therefore, we are getting the maximum output frequency equal to the ringing frequency of the resonant circuit in this full bridge series resonant inverter. And one more point is there. Here the source current will be continuous in nature, but harmonic contents present in the source current will be greater than the harmonic contents present in the half bridge series resonant inverter. Why we are getting like this? Because here after this load current gone to zero only, we are firing other pair of SCRs. Therefore, we are getting more harmonic contents in the source current for the full bridge series resonant inverter as compared to half bridge series resonant inverter. So hope you have understood this topic. Thank you very much for watching, and please do subscribe my channel for more updates.